Once there was this kid who got into an accident and couldn't come to school, but when he finally came back, his hair had turned from black into bright white. He said that it was from when the cousin smashed his girl who wouldn't go and change with the girls in the change room, and when they finally made her, they saw birthmarks all over her body. She couldn't quite explain it, they'd always just this boy whose parents made him come directly home right after school. And when they went to their church, they shook and lurched all over the church floor. He couldn't quite explain it, they'd always just gone there.
Just when I think you couldn't possibly be any dumber, you go and do something like this. And totally redeem yourself!